see our session snaps right now.
bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.
So fresh in the introducing stage here at Nusduck, I am joined by Jaeger.
Hey!
Of course, not to be confused with the Jaeger.
Not the liquid spirit that everybody gets on a Saturday night.
Yeah, definitely not. So how was the performance for you guys?
Sweaty. Very sweaty.
I can tell, yeah.
Yeah. I'm sorry about the smell.
It's about goes to how much you enjoyed it. It looks like you had a pretty good time.
It was really good, yeah. I mean, it's a local festival in our home county, and yeah, it's great to turn up and play in front of a lovely set of people.
Have you been to Nusduck before?
No, my first time.
No. Are you going to be hanging around afterwards to see any of the bands that you've got your eye on?
Yeah, we'll probably stick about for a bit, as I say, because it's a new thing we've experienced. So we'll go around and see what else is around and attractions and have a look, see what music's on, and stick about for another few hours, I think.
Okay, so a bit of backstory. How did you guys form and sort of become the people you are? I'm pointing over to this direction because I believe you have the answer.
Yeah. I do have the answer. We were a three-piece for quite a while.
Okay.
We've switched with members over the past sort of 3-4 years, from three-piece to four-piece, five-piece even. In the last sort of year, since March, we decided to go, get Ryan involved as a drummer, because I used to sing and drum, and half the time people
That'd
couldn't
quite
really
difficult,
see.
I imagine.
Well, yeah, we got away with it for a small proportion of time, but if we want to get anywhere with it, then we'll just have to change it up. And so we got Ryan involved, and ever since we've never looked back, really.
During your set, Ryan, I did notice that you broke a drumstick and had to sort of source another one very quickly.
I make a habit of doing that, yeah. I think I broke two in one song and about four bars at the start of one song, This City, I think it was, yeah. So just hear me keeping count on the hi-hat for a bit, but yeah. I make a habit of doing that, yeah.
I did see you frontman turn around like, what are you doing? You all right? I keep hearing the beat just go like...
Yeah. It was really good though. We got away with it.
Live playing's all about though.
Yeah, songwriting. How do you guys go about that?
Everybody contributes. It's very instinctive. We don't try and formulate a song or a certain song.
There's no one that would make a melody and then it would go to another one.
More often than not, it's some sort of, you know, chord or, guitar set or sound. And then we just come in with vocals and a beat and everything else. And it just sort of, all collates from that one sort of, it can be a chord or a melody or something like that, but more often than not, just from everybody's input. We tend to write songs pretty quick. Yeah. We don't sort of hang around.
No.
A couple of sessions at it and, we've normally got the main fundamentals of a decent song.
Do you practice together quite a lot?
Yeah,
an awful lot.
That's quite a lot compared to some other bands that only meet,
It's a necessity if you want to sound good, really. At the end of the day, you've got to work at it. Yeah.
Just keep getting the songs out and making some music and uploading it to us at Hereford and Worcester.
Yeah,
wonderful.
Good plug.
So influence-wise, you guys, obviously there's a lot of rock in there. Who would you cite as your influences?
It's very difficult, I must admit, because we're all from different sort of eras in the musical calendar, I suppose. Dean's very much Guns N' Roses, we're very much Bon Jovi-like, Foo Fighters-esque.
Blackstone Cherry.
Bit of everything, really.
Do you find that sort of mould well between the four of you, then you sort of agree on different...
It does help, because everybody brings something slightly different, and, it just comes together, hopefully. In a decent song.
Yeah. If we all based our songwriting on all on the same bands with all of us, then we just sound like those bands.
Yeah.
So it's a case of it's everybody's influence is how we get our sounds.
Making your own mark.
Yeah.
That's it.
Well, it sounded pretty great today on our stage here at Nusduck. Thank you for joining us thanks for the chat.
Thanks
for
having us.
Excellent. Very much.
See you soon.
Thanks. If you're writing music in Herefordshire and Worcestershire, be part of it. Upload your music to bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.
Afternoon, Nusduck. Now, this is the BBC Introducing slot. All the musicians that you're hearing on this stage this afternoon have all been chosen by BBC Introducing in Hereford and Worcester, selecting the very best unsigned, undiscovered and under-the-radar music from across Herefordshire and Worcestershire. Jaeger are a band from Herefordshire. They actually met in March and they've pretty much been playing together about three times a week, more as a social. It features an electrician, a swimming instructor and a car salesman. But they're about to make some very loud rock and roll. Ladies and gentlemen, from Herefordshire, it's Jaeger!
Tracing my steps in this city, I fall by the wayside again. Stumbling around makes me dizzy. This persona is just pretend. My mind focused, what we will become of her.
Well, this one's called Highs and Lows. It's quite mellow, so it suits the day.
Welcome to my story. It's getting kind of old. Taking too many chances, and now it's taking hold. Lay down and listen, listen to the sound. Far off whisper is getting kind of loud. So I say, I don't wanna see. Yo! be.
Thank you. Okay, the next song we're going to do is one that we've never played to anybody. We've nicknamed it Connie, but it's not called Connie. So this is called Time Is Wasted. Saw a reflection in your eyes, perfect smile you couldn't hide. Together we were here. Is it the start of something new? I took a chance I couldn't lose. A memory to last a year. Hey! This next song is called 25 Second Delay. It's quite a pouncy one, so if you can get some hand clapping going, that'd be good. Come on, I know it's Sunday, but let's give it some. Dark. The sky is falling down around me. I
unsigned, undiscovered, and under the radar music. This week's exclusive performance.
BBC introducing
in Hereford and Worcester.